it's a dirty storytelling open mic where, you know, the finest filth of London told by the people who lived it, which is to say, you.
Let's do something.
So, this guy was someone who I met on Plenty of Fish.
My idea of Pinky was set with the lights on.
It was hardly the hedonistic gangbang I'd anticipated.
Literally, like, riding my nose.
Now, personally, for some people, I was smart enough to monetize the
situation. Oh, yeah! I like it!
Every crowd that we get is, like, ready to rumble with smuts.
It's super supportive, super friendly.
People really do bring some of the most vulnerable, awesome, scary, thrilling kind of stories to it.
You get to start to really know your community when you work in a porn store. Lesbians are allowed to have casual sex. I would never have sex in my best friend's bed. It's fucking disrespectful.